What is up mga Lodi? Epic comeback ang naganap. Lasal kontra sa UE sa Phil Oil Pre-Season Tournament. Naging napakainit ang laban na ito. Ilang players ang kamuntikan na mag-away. Kevin Kambao nagpakita ang gilas sa huling 2 minuto ng laro. Tara at panoorin natin ito mga Lodi.
Guys, this is Kevin Kambao and you are watching D-Sports TV.
Yeah. Huwag nyo kami masyadong mamiss. Pahinga lang kami bukas.
Precious Mumaway. A shot clock violation is gonna be called against UE.
Yeah.
And coming up with a big basket, Kevin Kambao! All important free throws here for Kevin Kambao.
For Lasal, no? 4-point play sa ano yun.
Precious Mumaway. Chris Zamot. Clapton.
CJ
Austria. Hit a foul. Precious Mumaway. Puts it up. Oh! Offensive foul has been called on UD. Coach Jack Santiago calling out a Precious Mumaway. LaSalle. Kevin Kambao. Oh, backs in a three-pointer. Meaning. Bueno Lingolingo has it. Double team to the backcourt. Naipamigay yung bola. Kevin Kambao. He's going for the tie. Kambao ties the game. Not yet done. He fires. He goes! Unbelievable!
That is unbelievable.
A hot shot, Lee. Hot mapa. Chang na na. Kiku Yan.
He is one of a kind.
Thank you for watching. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na ito ay mag-subscribe ka na sa ating channel. Paki-follow na rin ang ating Facebook page Utak Pilipinas. Again, this is D-Sports TV. Paalam.